We started our business back in 1996 at a different location. We were there for about 4 years and we moved to our current location. And we're a small ballet company and a small ballet school. Hi, my name is Tom Morrell. I'm the director of Ballet Etc. and the artistic director of the Northwest Michigan Ballet Theater. One of our main objectives, of course, is to give the kids strong technical background in several forms of dance, ballet, modern, jazz. We'll offer some Irish dance. We even offer a ballroom class on occasion. So we've got a wonderful little program here. The classes are fairly small. I think we have a very nurturing group of instructors to find. It's just a wonderful experience here to watching these kids. It's very rewarding to watch them grow and to see the type of dancers that they can become. So if you're interested in taking classes, give us a call. We're very open to bringing in new students at all times. It's going to be a wonderful experience, I think, for you and your child. My opinion has always been that everyone can dance. Everyone should have the opportunity to try to dance. And I think this is a great place to come to experience that passion and that joy that we have for this beautiful art form.